Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is episode number 2 of my favorite Rain 2 Boss on a Career Mode. In the last episode, we started off a series with a 4-1 loss against Sociedad, and then a 2-1 win against, I believe it was Bilbao. So right now we are first on the table, but of course it's only 2 games played. I'll try to play 4 or 5 games this episode. I'll play 3 games and I'll simulate 2 games. That way, you know, 5 games episode would be good pacing for the series. No signings as well in this January transfer window. As I said in the last episode, I will not be making any transfers in this first season of this Boston and Career Mode because I'm going to keep things realistic. And in real life, Boston are in a financial, are in a very poor. They are in a very bad financial state in real life, so I don't think it's realistic to make signings and to make big signings in the first season. So we have a game against Getafe, which I played this. So we have a camp now as well. So let's see how you. Maybe what's happening then? Let's see how we do. Alright. Getafe kicks. Alright, Getafe. Start the game and okay, go on. Memphis. This could be a golden opportunity here. Memphis Depay. Oh my goodness. That might be the fastest goal ever scored in La Liga. 1-0 to Barcelona. That's for sure our quickest goal of the series so far. Memphis Depay has just gone past everyone. It's a horrendous mistake here by Getafe, which leads Memphis Depay to just go past everyone. And it's 2-1 goal and he scores his first goal of the season. First goal of the series as well. He missed a penalty in the last episode, but I would definitely say that he just recovered for that. Oh my goodness. 1-0 to Barcelona. Let's go. In the opening 2 minutes of the game. Is he onside? Yes, he is. Torres, Depay, De Jong, Frankie De Jong. Oh no, I shouldn't have come for the pass. I should have just shot Depay or De Jong in that position. And now in the counter-attack, I have to push way too many players forwards. Matt has completed 2-1 goal. And he's absolutely done to stake in there. I could see that from a mile away. 1-1. We give away the lead that Depay did so well to get for us. Oh, Dani Alves. Oh, what is going on? Mata. Oh, for fuck's sake, oh, come on, you're having a laugh. How the bloody hell is this up? And Dani Alves just gets absolutely, oh, PK and Dani Alves, bloody hell. I mean, Dani Alves, I can understand, he's 38 and he is more, and he's better offensively than defensively. He's not really a great right back defensively, but get out, PK, come on. It's half time. Pretty dreadful half, but hopefully we can get a 3 points in the second half. You know, I'm not curious about half time, you know. I have to be a bit rude this year. My thing is, okay, I'm gonna bring on Roberto. Because Busquets, and also, you know, Gavi, should I bring him on now? Keep De Jong on. That's the only sub I'm gonna make, actually. I'm just gonna bring on Roberto for Busquets in that CDM role. Roberto, he did decently well when he came on. In our last game against Bilbao, he did decently well in the CDM role, so hopefully he can continue doing that decent role, maybe better than decent, maybe a good role even in this game at the CDM, but so far that's not been the case. Outro and full outro. Oh. De Jong, Frankie De Jong, get the shot off, good save, on a rebound, Depay, sorry, he has gotten the ball. Oh my goodness, it was Stegen's made a pretty good save there, and I'm making it on at a sub. Torres and Fardy have both been non-existent off the wings, but I'm only going to bring one of them off. I'll bring off Torres, because I think Fardy can just put it. I mean, you know what, I'll keep on Torres. I'll play him off in left. Actually, I'll play Ezalzuli off left. Torres has a 5-star big four, so I'll play him off left. And Puig, I haven't really tried out again, so let's bring him on for De Jong and see if the subs can help us get a comeback in this game. Quensa, Kabako, back to Quensa, great save by De Stegen, but that's probably game over. That's 3-1. Mata gets his second goal of the game, and And that's probably game over. Ooh, penalty ref. Yes, it is a penalty. Okay. It might not be game over yet. Come on, Dubai. Come on. This time, score the penalty, please. Come on, if you can score this, then. Okay, yeah, scoring a penalty. Memphis Depay has scored a penalty. Come on, pick the ball up, man. Pick the ball up. Pick the ball up. Yes. We have one back. Depay gets the second goal of the game. A lifeline for Barcelona. Ferran Torres. Come on, Barca. Come on, one last attack. Memphis Depay. He's on a hat trick. Depay. Memphis Depay. Good. Deserve a shot there by Soria. Gonna take this one to George. So to Roberto. To Jordi Alba. Come on, Alba. Jordi Alba. Oh no, nice. That's a good block. Piqué, if there was ever a time to score a goal, it would be now. Gerard Piqué, Kirby. And oh, that's full time. No, that's such a dreadful result. That's such a dreadful result for us. I'm frustrated with that. I am frustrated with that. It is what it is, unfortunately. Maybe not unfortunately, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Oh my goodness, okay, we found a gem. That goalkeeper is an absolute gem. 1.9 million value. Whoa, whoa! I mean, he might even be good enough to be a backup goalkeeper actually this season. Oh, I mean, okay, it's probably not better than Neto, but oh my goodness, we have risk already. But 67 rated it. I need 17. Get a development plan on him. Oh my goodness. Okay, Juan Rosales. He's definitely a player to watch out for. Right. So right now we're 15th in the league. I'm only going to do a press conference. I don't want to waste any time. Let's finish this game. First of all, PK is not going to start this game. I have options, you know. Garcia, I mean, either Garcia or Longley. Yeah, start Longley. He's here for it as well. You know what? I'll give Sergiño a desk to go. I haven't really seen what he can do yet. Balde? I mean, should I give him a go? You know what? Yeah, I'll give Balde a go. And then you know what? Pablo Garvey midfield for Frankie de Jong. No, I'm not gonna do it. Right, let's see what happens here. We're away against Sevilla. Orban's their captain. Pretty good side there, but just decent players like Enesiri. Rakitic against his former club. Ocampos, Koundé, Suso, Acuna. Pretty good players there out there. Let's see what happens. Alright, kickoff. Come on. Come on, Barca. Come on. We really need a win here. We've so far in La Liga, we've lost one game and we have. We've lost two games and we've won one game. That's not good enough. Go on, Busquets. This is Sergio Busquets. Okay, I have to play this right. I think I have to play it right. Depay has gone in! The driven shots worked. It's Memphis Depay who's made it 1-0 to Barcelona. His third goal of the season. And it's a pretty big one here against Sevilla. Busquets who does this fantastic pass by Busquets and then a finish by Depay, not Max Bono, absolutely fantastic. 1-0 to Barcelona. If he gives a penalty, that's too harsh. Yeah, fair enough. Depay's cross. Araujo, go on. Ooh, Depay, you know what? I fancy a shot near Memphis. Go on, Depay. Good save by Bono. Ooh. Depay. Gavi, I mean, okay, let's see what you've got, Gavi. Go on, Gavi. Longley. Sala pop. Block. Busquets. Longley again. You know what? Another one. Why not? Ooh. Not bad, you know. For a center back, that was actually a pretty decent shot. Suso. Uh-oh. Around. Okay. Wait, no. What a save. 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 By Marc-André ter Stegen, and that's led to a counter-attacking opportunity here. Sergiño Dest, Ferran Torres, 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 Torres. Oh, shots of the bar. Campos versus Balde. Oh, he's absolutely done Balde, but ter Stegen has made a fantastic save. Oh, Burnley was a bit suspect. Burnley was a bit sus defensively. Hopefully he'll do better next time. Oh, another good save by just today again. Probably not a man so far. He's made some fantastic saves in this game. In the game I'm playing in the series. Time to make some subs. Gavi's been okay, but you know what? I'm gonna bring on De Jong. Gonna bring on you know what, Nico Gonzalez for Pedri. And that's not Zuli, but Fernandez. Okay, that is scary. This is scary. This is scary. This is bloody terrifying. But the Stegen says, "Don't be terrified." Fantastic save by him. The show is should be full time. There it is, full time. Happy days, man. Happy days. 1-0 winning against Sevilla. Let's see the score again here. Let's see the score again here by the pie. Oh, it's just brilliance. That's just brilliance. I'm happy with that. Not as much. My man of the match for that game is Marc-Andre ter Stegen because he made some fantastic saves that kept us in the game. Depay didn't really have any other opportunities apart from the goal, so I can't really say that he had a fantastic game. I mean, he had a good game, but not a fantastic game. So, yeah, second half, we weren't really good enough. We weren't good enough second half. Sevilla had a lot of opportunities in the end, and they easily could have won this game. Both teams had a lot of opportunities, and you know, we're lucky that Barcelona were a team that's managed to that came out of this game with 3 points. So for now, I'm gonna stop recording. I might record the next episode. Well, Champions League, of course, I've played the game against Bayern. It's the game that I'll be playing next, and another half after the episode with two simulation games against Granada and Cadiz in La Liga, I believe. So for now, I'll see you guys in the next recording. Right, so we're back, and the press conference as well. Okay, so we do actually have a few fitness problems. Oh man, I should have thought about this. Right, Garcia has actually told me, you know, one-on-one from the message thing that she wants an opportunity. And you know what, Barcelona, it's all about giving opportunities to players. And I mean, not if those players are not good enough, but we don't actually know if Garcia is not good enough yet in the game at least. So, gotta give him a go. Ramos is obviously, he is probably our best centre back. And you know what, I'm actually gonna start Longley as well. I mean, it's really Longley, he's tired, and also, I think. They'd have a very, I mean, he actually had a decent game actually against Sevilla, so maybe. And our first clean sheet came when Longley played, but Longley is actually tired as well, so I won't play him. Dani Alves, I play him, I play Jordi Alba. Depay is tired, so I will start Grange with Roberto will start in Busquets' position, guys. Busquets is tired. Fati is pretty tired as well, so I will bring in Ezzelzouli off to the left, and I play Torres off the left because he has passed our weak foot, and Ezzelzouli is right-footed. Captaincy, yeah, PK is fine with me. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm not gonna give it to PK. I'll give it to who? I'll give it to Jordi Alba because he's also I've been at Barcelona a long time. And also, you know, and also PK, you know, he's not having, he's not right now so far in the series, he's not really been that good, and giving the captaincy on him will just burden him more. So I don't want to put more of a burden on PK. So I'm gonna give the captaincy to Alba, who's been decent so far for us in the series. So yeah, Müller captains that side, obviously Bayern made a fantastic team. Neuer, Tolisso at centre back's a bit odd. Rudiger and Süle at right back's odd as well. Davies. Sané, Coman, Muller, Lewandowski, Muller captaining them, while that's Anderson Park. I'm guessing that's Bayern's home stadium in this game, I guess. Because I guess EA don't have a license for the Allianz Arena, so I guess I'm gonna call it the Anderson Park. So, yeah, okay. Let's see how we're doing in our first Champions League game of the season. I was thinking about something, guys. Should I recall either Griezmann or Coutinho from their loan spell in January? Because Ezzelzouli, he's a good player, but he's 66, or I think 66 or 69 rated. Let me just check real quick. He's 69 rated. My goal this season is to get top four and win a trophy, get to the quarterfinals of the Champions League, and rebuild in the summer. And regroup and build the team more in the summer. Will I really be able to get to the Champions League quarterfinals? And will I really be able to get top four with Ezzelzouli as my territory swinger? I'm not so sure. He's a good, decent new player, but 69 rated. I'm not really convinced by that. So comment down below if you think I should call either Griezmann or Coutinho or another player who could play on a wing who's out on loan from Barcelona and use him as As winger. So okay, Lewandowski, will he go for cross? Yes, indeed he will. Ooh, come on. Oh, for fuck's sake, Bayern scored, and of course it is that man, Robert Lewandowski, who has scored 1-0 to Bayern. Ooh, Lewandowski has a pretty good opportunity here, so it is Kingsley Coman. Probably will be Lewandowski. No, it's not. Coman off the post. Get away. Uh-oh. De Jong. Go on, let's go on a counter-attack. It's Ferran Torres. He's on Braithwaite. Slowing it down. Finding De Jong. Frankie De Jong. Ezzazzouli. Ezzazzouli. Oh, how has he missed that? No way. See, this is what I'm talking about, guys. Decent player. Decent youth player. But 69 rated player. And he's a third choice winger. I'm not so sure if I'm comfortable with that. I'm really considering recalling either Coutinho or Griezmann or in January, because they can play off the wing, I believe. So let me know in the comments below if you want, if you would like to see that happening with Coutinho, Griezmann, or another player who's out on loan right now. No, he's tired, but I can't just sit here and do nothing at halftime. Also, I'm gonna bring out Fatih for Ezzazzouli. I'm not comfortable with Ezzazzouli. Ezzazzouli, I'm just sorry. Ezzazzouli, I think he's been good. Bring out Baez, but I'm gonna keep on sub on the bench. I'm gonna keep on sub. I'm gonna make Audrey sub that time. De Jong, Frankie De Jong, Depay. Back to De Jong. Frankie De Jong has scored 1-1. And it's Frankie De Jong who gets his first goal of the season. Memphis Depay with the assist. Oh, it's not De Jong, my bad. It's Pedri. Pedri gets his second goal of the series. Depay with the assist. Let's go. That's what we needed. Pretty good goal here. You know, with this breakdown, their boss, with this breakdown Bayern's defense with some classic Barcelona passing. And that is what I'm talking about. 1-1. Let's go. Okay. Should start in this team, but oh. Oh, shot, De Jong, it's Depay, it is Memphis Depay, oh my goodness, we've taken the lead against Bayern Munich. This episode is indeed the Memphis Depay show, oh my goodness, Memphis Depay, let's go, Memphis Depay, scoring all of our games so far this episode, he scored two goals against Getafe, a goal against Sevilla. And he scored here against Bayern. I'm not sure who gets the assist here. Who actually gets the assist here? I'm not sure. But who gets the assist for that goal? I'm gonna see. Who gets the assist? It was that Fatih who got the assist. Nah, it's Ferran Torres got the assist. Well done, Ferran. Let's go, man. I'm pretty pleased with that. If we can get a result against Bayern here, if we can get a win against Bayern here, that'd be huge. No, not like this, not like this, not like this. Lewandowski, not like this, not like this. No, no, we bottled it, we bloody bottled it. This would have been an amazing, this would have been a dream result against Bayern Munich. But instead, it's finished 2-2. Ah, this is heartbreaking. But come on. As for time, you know what? I'll take a 2-2 draw. 2-2 draw is not that bad in the world. Up against Bayern, one of the best teams in the world. And Barcelona also should be one of the best teams in the world. Unfortunately, they aren't in real life. And you know, the squad that they have, and the squad that we have right now, neither are we in this game in this save either. So, PK, but. Yeah, you know what? I know. Okay, I said I'll keep backing PK, but nah, I won't. You know what? I'm gonna drop to the PK. You know what? I'd like to do it right now. Because PK, I'm sorry, but it's just annoying. This is, you know, every time he's played, I just don't know. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna drop PK. I'm gonna drop PK. You know, we're 8th in the league. We should cruise to this. We have okay. So I've been back. Yeah, some fitness issues. But okay, as Azuli, yeah, I'm not really, see, I'm so comfortable with playing as Azuli there. Redfish, let's play Nico and Pablo. Then let's play Poldi and Dest. Like, can Alvaro actually play off the right wing? He can! Danny Alves at right wing. Okay, I have quick sim this. Come on. What the actual. What? I know we used rotated team, but 4-0 against 18th place Granada. What? 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 How did we lose 4-0 against 18th place Granada? What? Okay, we better win this game. Come on, 28 into 28 in the league. There we go. Memphis, Braithwaite and Pedri scoring. Right. So yeah, I think I'll end the episode off here. Player of the episode is for sure Memphis Depay. This episode was the Memphis Depay show. So yeah. Anyways, guys, that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed it, smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications to be notified when we upload our next video. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.